my...
Hey, yeah, no.
Let's get into positions, huh? Those robes off?
No.
Lay out the game blanket.
I'm sorry, what?
You had a freaking picnic, Mike.
God, it's like he's never had sex before.
Okay, I guess I'm opening up the picnic basket.
Yes, Mike. Very good. What did you bring?
Potato salad.
No, because you know I have a bad potato allergy.
Okay. You got a freaking potato allergy, dude.
Oh, all right, fine, okay. Coleslaw?
Yes, okay. Mike, you brought coleslaw. But it's high 70s out, so we gotta eat it fast.
Enough of the friggin' side dishes, Carol. Get to the main course.
Well, I'm pretty hungry for some fried chicken.
Okay, all right. Well, let me grab you some fried chicken.
No. Watch that hand. Ow, ow, ow.
Okay, all right. Well, I'm not allowed to touch her?
Only with your penis.
Okay, fine. All right, sorry, where were we?
Oh, fried chicken.
Fried chicken. Uh-oh. Oh, no, Carol.
Oh.
I just knocked over the baked beans.
No, you did not.
You know?
Oh, my God.
You know I love my baked beans. Now we gotta clean them all up with our mouths.
Mm. They're really invested in this picnic theme.
Would you like some iced tea, Mike?
Ooh, that sounds good.
I don't know that I like living here anymore.
Yes, this picnic is so good. I'm starting to see some ants.
Oh, I see them too. They're heading right towards us.
They are on the blankets.
Carol.
Oh, God. They're on the watermelon, and they're climbing up onto the coleslaw.
Oh, there's so many ants.
Carol. Oh, the ants are all over this picnic.
Carol. Oh, no.
Carol,
oh,
Carol.
So many ants.
Carol, look at me.
No.
Look at me.
They are guttering on the coleslaw.
Carol, I love you.
I love you, Carol.
I love you too, Tandy.
You're gonna do this now? Oh, no, please. Please, please, please stop. Guys, okay, guys, picnic's canceled.
I love you too.
I don't really care right now.
How was the picnic last night?
Well, it was a very crowded park, and we had a pretty serious looky-loo situation as well.
Yeah, and Mike's impotent, so that's kind of a bummer.
Yeah, Phil, I'm not impotent.
Mike,